weekend?
I'm so excited for this wacky weekend! But first of all, we need to get through announcements.
Oh yeah, Lobo, please stand for the pledge.
I hope both teams do great.
So now that parent-teacher conference is finally over, you kids that want to improve in your grades or anything, go to
8th period, improve your grades, tutoring every day after school,
except Wednesdays. Lobo's parent-teen opportunity gap night is October 3rd, 5:45 to 8.
I heard that if you bring your parents, you will get 5 Lobo tickets.
Oh yeah, Lobos, there will be free food and fun activities, and they start at 6, so don't be late.
There will be prizes, and they will be passed out at 7:45, so don't miss out.
Talking about prizes, Nurse Carmel is handing out prizes to kids who are eating lunch.
Lobos, don't forget to stay out of all the wings during your lunchtime.
Now let's get to this amazing show for Friday.
Hey there, Lobos. Gustavo Mays here, introducing my new pack, the Planny Pack.
Hey, Lobos. My name's Chris from the Planny Pack. Have you guys ever had a binder but you couldn't find it and you lost it?
Well, now there's the Planny Pack. It's the super affordable, lightweight pack for your planner. See? It's super lightweight. I feel like you're having trouble there. Oh! See? It's very light.
See, well, this material comes straight from China, so you know it'll last long.
Bro, the Planny Pack, that thing's awesome. You gotta get one.
The Planny Pack was amazing. It changed my life.
Planny Pack is a ripoff. Don't buy it. Don't buy it.
I don't know why they created such a goddamn...
Now let me warn you, Abby.